And remember, if you like what you see, remember to share, like, comment, and subscribe at Guitar Time Lord. And if you look carefully in the finish, you can see the camera, and there's like a video within the video on the face of the guitar. I just noticed that, but I thought I'd pass that along. Here we go.